Yes, this is the new Tales of Shopping Center update. Boy, have we got a lot of things to get over with. There's no music playing, but I just like having it muted so you can hear me speaking properly. Why is the security officer there? I've got, of course, the top floor goes around there. This is what it's called, a Rory boutique. I've never seen one of these in real life. No way. Oh, wait, is it not cool? Yep, it's broken. Rest in peace. Yeah, rest in peace, TCC lift at Aurora Boutique, formerly House of Fraser. What is this? Oh god. Oh, this is really, yeah. Aurora Boutique. Gee, I do want to see. Let me look up. Aurora. How do you spell it? Go away, starting background recording. Aurora Boutique. Okay. I'm yet to update the website. Also, I've updated the Sapphire Shopping Center website. On point. Aurora Boutique. Logo. Aurora Boutique. Aurora Boutique logo. No, I can't find. I can find a logo that says Aurora Bride, which looks a bit similar. Go away, starting background recording. I even turned the microphone off, it's still going. I'm recording! What do you want? I'm gonna unplug the microphone, guys. Okay, you're currently listening to the microphones on my computer. Back on my blue snowball. Back on my blue snowball. Go away! Oh, I'm gonna have to cope with that. Position lost, out of service. What is going on here? Going up. Oh, it's a one-way system. It says it's been going for ages now. Ooh, you've been going it. I hope I don't get stuck. Oh, that's messed up. I don't really trust this. Let's see. Going down. Three persons only. Something got covers. Something got healers. Okay, it worked. No, it's not as messed up. It's in case it's not messed up. What? What's this? Oh my god, that's a basement. No, it isn't. There's no way. It's going up. Okay, no, that is in service. Maybe the server hasn't been restarted. No, either. Maybe the server has been restarted. Maybe it's a new server. Going up. Yeah, okay. What is this? How do I get to the process? Close. Open. Close. I should say opening. I'd say opening or put the doors opening animation. Also, apparently the QC called now the MK35. Oh, that's cool. That didn't used to be there, did they? Oh, down. V. What is... What? Damn it. Party entrance. How do I... Camera toggle. Yes. Boom. Done it. Why did I go that way? That would be a lot shorter than the way. Well... Oh yeah, of course, look, we, you know, that part of this, that's not even part of the cinema, that's part of the lights there. Aurora Boutique, so I don't really know, I don't know about this. See Mr. Flim Flam, fake Mr. Flim Flam guy still here. Yeah, So, new parts are still closed. Cinema, it's only the cinema screen that's been knocked down. Oh, it's a shame this lift doesn't work. That'd be really cool if the lift worked in John Lewis. It's a very small John Lewis. It's like a John Lewis Express, if they ever exist. If they ever existed. They should. Guys! Comment down on this video. Do you think John Lewis should make a John Lewis Express? I really think that'd be a good idea. I think that'd be a good idea. If John Lewis made an Express store, this is really... No offence, this is a pretty crappy H&M. But, yeah, it's quite a small H&M. It reminds me of the one at Stockport Appeal Centre. That is really crappy. But still, the H&M is just out of lifts. And, you know, we'll give him this. It's a good shopping centre. Now, I recommend turning that House of Fraser thing into H&M. House of Fraser into H&M and then turn this into a Royal Boutique. Even if the House of Fraser's... What was it? Actually, the House of Fraser's very small. All the stores are very small. Is it a bit bigger than the H&M? On this lower floor? Yeah, it's a bit bigger, I think. Be able to put a bit more clothes in. I recommend switching H&M and Royal Boutique around. Yeah, nevertheless, amazing shopping centre. This new entrance is amazing. I didn't notice that. Yeah, they've gone for the same Applegate Centre style. I like how they've gone for the same style as the Applegate Centre. Oh, it's a real hacker. I almost want the staff area there. Yeah, this next is really small. Oh no, you should turn this into an H&M. And no, you can't do it. Turn that into an H&M. Turn that into a Rory. Keep that as an. Turn that in. That. No. Okay, just. Yep. I already recommended turning Debenhams into a Next Mr. Flipper's still there. I already recommended turning the Debenhams into a Next or a Next Beauty and Home or just a Next Home. And then turning that into a DW Sports. Isn't DW struggling? I think DW is still open. Oh yay, nighttime roleplay, yay! Wait, did I just glitch? Oh, it's the shutters. I thought it was a black square ceiling in the new part. Why would I think it's shutters? That's the black square ceiling in the new part, because it was grey and then it got the little lines. Ugh, bleh. Anyways, guys, we're having a party. I don't really approve of. Oh, I'm not muted, I should have muted. What? How are you saying? What? Right, I'm just... I like how you've kept this part. I do like how you've kept this part. This is a really nice, yeah. Just thank you for keeping this part. This is a really good part. I really like this new entrance. That's really cool. What music's playing? Also, I'm partying because my phone's repairable. What music's playing? Music. Why are you using so many posh trees? Oh, this is gonna be a long video. Long video. I'm a laptop in storage. Yeah, I've got less than 20 gigs left. What is this? Ooh! I'm not going to speak whilst the music's playing.
Oh,